and a Ferrari.
And a wonderful reception here, Alain, from the British crowd. You're obviously very popular here.
I hope so. I hope so, because, you know, 2 years ago I had to win the race, and I think I missed the championship 2 years ago. I think it's a good win for me today.
And Alain, last question, of course. You are now further ahead in the championship. Can you become the first Frenchman ever to win the world championship?
You know, it's the third year I will try to be the world championship.
And Patrick Tambay thinks it's going to be him. Patrick, good race for you. How was the new Ferrari?
Well, I'm number three. You should talk to Nelson first. He came in second. Those two guys had a very, very good race here.
Nelson Piquet, a superb race. Moved you into firm second place in the championship. How was it?
Well, it's very hard, Alan.